stories to the group. Will, do you want to start us off?
I'm Will, actually, and I feel a seething resentment and contempt from pretty much all women.
Welcome, Will.
Yeah, so everybody knows that the clitoris is basically impossible to find with the human eye, and this week my date was trying to tell me where it was, and obviously she was wrong, and obviously I couldn't find it, and obviously she was dissatisfied, so yeah, women got a lot of issues.
Thank you for sharing, Will. Demon?
Hello, I'm Demon Marcus. And my money and success in business doesn't seem to be enough for the women I treat.
Welcome,
Demon Marcus.
Take for instance, last week when I brought my date to my department store that I own, after hours, full shopping spree, spread of fresh saltwater clams over ice, she even offered to get me off in the fitting rooms. What's a guy gotta do these days?
Thank you so much for sharing,
Demon Marcus.
Well, I guess it's my turn. Hi, I'm Yoga Matt, as you know. And women are starting to see through my new age pseudo-spiritual bullshit. So, namaste. I was at my usual 6 a.m. class with my guru intern, Sarah. She was in the middle of downward dog pose, and I noticed, so I looked over, and I said something like, woof. And she walked out of class, and she called me a fuckboy, which doesn't even register in my vocabulary, so I guess I need another intern. Why don't we go ahead and say anything else to the group that we want to say?
Well, actually...
I want to stop you right there, Will. You have a fair habit of interrupting and cross-talking, as I mentioned before, and if you do it again, I'm going to have to yell at you.
Sorry.
That's okay. Is there something you wanted to share to the group?
Well, actually, I just haven't gotten laid in a really long time. I can feel myself becoming kind of aggro.
Understood. I think we're all feeling a little aggro. Why don't we take a 10?
10. 9, 8, 7, 6.
Will, why don't you take your own break and we'll finish? 5, 4, 3, 2.
His strategy is. He actually brought me here. He's in the lobby. Hey, pumpkin guy!